I mean, it happens sometimes in the SSV, but I was fortunate enough not to have that kind of situation. It was a conducive environment, and I gave my points. Like, you have to be quite bold, and you have to give away your points. And once you establish some kind of leadership, the rest of the group also thinks of you as a leader, and they start, they nominated me to give the final story. And after that, we were set into groups. So, like, this is something that I did, and I recommend you guys to also when you go there. That once you're assigned into groups, like, build a rapport with your group, like, discuss what you're going to do the next day. So that the next day was group testing. So we had group discussions, and the same situation happened over here where everybody was screaming. So I actually told everybody not to scream and let us make it a meaningful discussion. Because of that, the selection rate was relatively higher in our group. It was still 2 out of 8, but it was higher than other groups. And that's some of the group discussion. The group planning exercise over here, Joseph sir must have told you about the red herring and all the distractions that they put in group planning exercise. It will not be very clear what the distraction is over here. In the group planning exercise, like, I fell for it every time. I always gave it priority number one and I came over here. But over there it is very clear, because they normally give you something like some guy has lost his wallet or his cow has gone away, so you obviously know. So actually the first two stages of the group planning is nothing to worry about. Anybody can handle it with ease.